All right, welcome back to another episode of the World Tour. This is going to be a short episode, 27 minutes, it looks like, for flight time. I'm going to hit the start button, and we're going to get going here. It is Thursday, and let's take the brakes off, and let's get going. It's Thursday, and I'm actually starting to feel like I'm getting sick. I don't know. And I just wanted to have a quick flight. So there we go. All right. And we're going to Nagasaki from Miyazaki to...
Climb to 1-3, continue for east departure.
To Nagasaki.
Miyazaki
and
Tower.
I'm recognizing...
Climb to 1-3, continue for east departure.
That I'm recognizing, I think I recognized yesterday, that all my previous episodes, pretty much the last probably, you know, six episodes, have not recorded any audio in-game, and I'm really kind of upset about that. So, if you've been watching on YouTube, and you haven't heard any audio, I'm really sorry. I don't know.
Miyazaki Tower.
I don't know what to say.
One tree frequency change.
It sucks. Anyways, we're gonna have a wonderful flight today from Miyazaki and to Nagasaki. And anyways. If you like this kind of content, you can hit that like button. If you don't like the kind of content that I'm doing, you can hit the dislike button and let me know in the comments, you know, that you don't like it. And give me some suggestions of what you want me to do. If you want me to do something else, if you want me to play a different game instead of Flight Simulator, I'm happy to take suggestions. And yeah. I want to find something that you want to watch. Anyways, let's turn on our flight panel here so we can get to... map going as we are over Miyazaki, and we can trim down so we aren't trying to climb so much. So we are about 200 miles an hour, and 99, 94. Weather here, so wonderful. And I did do a look. So the reason I had actually, if you're watching on the Twitch, you would have noticed that I had started the map started in the map flight planner with the octocopter or whatever it is, the velocicopter. Velocicopter, whatever it's called. I don't know. It's a stupid little airplane. It's supposed to be electric. An electric little helicopter airplane thing. It's an advertisement, is what it is. For Velo City or something. Anyways. So I took that out. I wanted to take it off from where I live. Because you can do that. You can basically take it off from wherever you are and figure out from there, you know, to where I work. And about 23 to 25 nautical miles. So it wasn't too far off from 30. So seeing 30 on here is kind of interesting. It's just deceptive. It's strange. We're going to be, like I said, about 27 minutes is what's estimated there on the flight planner, the nav log. And we're going to be over the Ayaturua Dome. Yeah, I'm like so disappointed that I recognize, and I don't know how long it's been that I haven't been recording audio. I haven't been recording audio on probably a couple of games. I think my entire Stellaris playthrough has not had audio, which is... disappointed. Kawanaka Natural Park, right over here. And the Ayanaturuhotseribit Bridge, it's right there. Yeah, if you see the bridge, right? I don't see it, but if you see it, then good. That's the Ayanaturuhotseribit Bridge. Try to do what I can as far as announcing things. Oh yes, I can already feel my throat's getting sore. No way to get back other than go to the Twitch stream. I don't even know if it was replaying the Twitch stream. Well, it is what it is. I can't really change it now. Kobayashi over there. Makes me think of Kobayashi Maru. I know, it's not even spelled the same, I think. the command test in Star Trek. The reason why I kind of wanted to do a video tonight, even though I'm not feeling that great, and I'm probably going to end as quickly as I can, is because I wanted to post a video showing that I knew that the audio was out, and I am recording the audio now. Of course, and I know I'm thinking, like, is it recording? I see both tracks. I see the mic track and the desktop audio is on track one, so it looks like it is recording. So stupid. No idea how many episodes. Climb a lot. I don't like that so much, so try and trim down some so I'm not pulling so or pushing so hard on the. There we go. Alright. Me. Kusaragi, Higashi Menda, Okadome Kofuku, right over here. Okadome Kofuku, and Ichibu. Ichibu's right there. I'm gonna make a bad joke. You know, if you have an Ichibu, you can take some creams for that. Slow down a little bit, because we are going pretty fast, because we're descending some. Sagara? Is that right here? Sagara? Amamiya Shrine is right there. There-ish, I guess. Kuma, right back there. Oh, we got, I'd say, a little bit of a headwind, not much. Descending some, and I want to not descend too much. There we go. Let's trim back up. Check on something here with my phone. But if you're joining in the Twitch chat, you can say hi. I'm happy to have you with us. And yeah, if you're watching on YouTube, you can come join live, twitch.tv/ostergrim, and come join the chat. Be a passenger live as I fly. Warming me up right now too. Kumagawa Park. Park is right over here. There it is. See it right over the hill. actually telling me no real clue where this is. Yatsushiru? Maybe? Is this Yatsushiru? Yeah, it looks like what it is. I'd say, I want to say it looks like it's densely populated, but it's densely populated here, of course, but you got a lot of farmland. a lot of farmland. It's got to be like a lot of, I'm not trying to be offensive, but since it's in the water, I assume it's rice paddies maybe and stuff like that. I don't know what would be saltwater favorable. This would be ocean water, is it not? I would believe it is. So yeah, I'm not really sure like what kind of bird watching spot. Yeah. Okay. Nope. Barely any information as far as anything useful about it. But if you know what they do there, in that area, like what would be farmed there on an ocean water, salt water? Would that be? Can't imagine rice would be. And is it even farmed? It's gotta be, right? It's gotta be farmland. Am I trying to say soy? Would it be soy? Let's look at, there we are, Nagasaki's right on a radio, so we're 34 miles away, and let's request a full stop landing.
Nagasaki Tower, Grim Tours 1 Tree, is tree 5 miles southeast, 5,500 feet, would like to land.
Grim Tours 1 Tree, Nagasaki Tower.
Runway 32.
Make straight in runway 32, Grim Tours 1 Tree.
Runway 32. So I think we're kind of coming straight into it anyways. Alright. Not too bad. We'll just... because we're almost heading 3-2. Should be 320 degrees. Let's see if we can see the runway on our... That's a pattern entry. Say no, I don't see the airport.
Okay.
headed. Yeah, I have no idea. I don't see it. Like, yes, I see the pattern entry marker, right? I don't see the airport. I don't see the runway. What's our speed? I guess slow down a little bit. As my face is in the way now. I mean, we'll start to see it as it starts to clear up. Visually. Of course, once the marker's in, you'll go, oh, there it is. See it yet? I actually do see it. See the lights in the distance there. I didn't realize Nagasaki, we were going to be landing in the middle of a lake. Is that really what we're doing? Alright. Or is that the middle of the ocean? It's the middle of the lake. Okay. Interesting. Nope. There's no land for an airport, so... land on the lake. You see the lights kind of blinking there, right above the tail there. That's where we're going. I mean, we are actually headed for that pattern entry mark. Flying straight in. Pretty much as we said. I think we can actually slow down. You know, I never did bring the flaps up. That's okay, we can bring the flaps down. Yeah, I know, landing here. As we start to make more of a descent. Easy peasy flight, easy peasy landing, this one. It'll be fine, it'll be beautiful. Are we gonna make it at 27 minutes, like literally? Is that, if you fly correctly, it's gonna be exactly correct? Yeah, it's gonna take a few minutes to get in. Might be right. Now we do need to drop another 1500 feet. We're doing all right. That's what we're doing. Easy flight. Beautiful, quick. Keep descending a little bit more. We got another 500 feet to go. Landing here now. Hello. Let's climb a little bit. Yeah, no, we're going too fast for us. Too low. We've got 14 mile an hour winds. Come on. Let's. You say too fast, but I don't completely agree with you. No, I'm getting 13, buddy.
Clear
oh, that's
to land
fine.
Runway tree, two grim tours, one tree.
I think at ground level, you know, four is probably accurate, but definitely seeing 12, 13 crosswind right now. That's not terribly strong, but it's a good gust. Slow down a little bit more. Bring the trim back down. Or up. Even out the trim, basically. Bring it back. Stop. Yeah, we've got 4 mile an hour winds kind of directly at us now. We can take our feet off the rudder pedals. Maybe shouldn't take them completely off, but speed up a little bit. Yeah, that's perfect. Perfect. Thank you.
121.6 for Grim Tours 1-3.
Parking.
Nagasaki ground, Grim Tours 1-3 request taxi to parking.
Grim Tours 1-3 taxi to general aviation parking using taxiway Alpha.
Thanks.
Taxiing to general aviation parking via taxiway Alpha Grim Tours 1-3.
You. We're not, I don't know why you think we're gonna turn around like that. Just like that. Perfect. All right. If you like this episode, you can hit that like button. If you dislike it, you can hit the dislike button too. That's fine and all right. But if you have suggestions on where do you want me to go next, we are we've landed in Nagasaki, and I'm planning on headed towards Korea, South Korea, I believe, and then we'll kind of head around the corner from there to keep going south. So. If you have a suggestion of what airport to go to in South Korea, happy to take your suggestion. You can leave it in the comments. But if you've watched this entire episode, if you've seen the previous episodes, even the ones that didn't have the game audio, and you like this kind of stuff, you probably want to hit that subscribe button. So it would really help out if you do. But you can also watch live. Twitch.tv/OsterGram. Come hang out and be a passenger live on the flight. And, you know, hang out as I play. 09, hi, how are you doing? We have just landed. So you can put your tray tables back up into their upright position and get ready to disembark. So, anyways, thanks for watching, guys. And I'll see you next time.